My name is Atiq Jumaa Faraj Naseeb. I'm the Senior Vice President at Dubai Chamber of Commerce and Industry for Commercial Services. We've been receiving lots of inquiries about our services at the Chamber, in particular of how we are supporting the business community and facilitating the documentations for export. But before I get into this point, let me clarify one thing, that Dubai is known as an international commercial hub, a place where re-export and export and transit shipments are passing through by millions of containers, and huge volumes of transactions are carried every year. And therefore, the Chamber has to be fast and quick to ensure the trade facilitation carries on time and as fast as it can be, so goods can be moved and transactions can be also conducted. The Chamber has already taken lots of measures in this regards, and therefore all of our transactions have been automated in accordance with the Dubai Smart vision for smart government and smooth of electronic transactions. Customers no need to come to the Chamber anymore. They simply can log into our websites and enter their documentation, pay for them and pick them up. This has lessened the time for issuance of certificates of origin, as well as cost for coming and spending money and time on the roads to get documents cleared. The last year we have introduced the e-services for at stations for documentations, contracts, and other needs by our customers, where they also can now avail this service online. During the pandemic, the Chamber have managed to serve all of our customers 24/7, including Fridays and Saturdays, with staff working from home. With all of this now, we are achieving at Dubai Chamber a percentage of 98% of our documents are electronically done. We are very proud that we are one of the largest chambers in the world issuing documents online, and especially the certificates of origin. Last year, number of our members exported from Dubai have passed 185 billion dirhams in exports from our members at Dubai Chamber of Commerce. And that, there is no surprise in that, because also our membership have increased to reach 261 members. Only in last year we have added 16,000 members, and we will continue to serve them in the best way we can and beyond. Dubai Chamber of Commerce and Industry have realized the importance of adopting the system of ATA Carnet, which stands for Admission, Temporary Admission of Goods. That means goods can come into the country from another place carrying a document that's called ATA Carnet without having to stay at the custom queues and pay custom duties or value added taxes. We have now been doing this for many, many years. We have helped many professionals to bring their professional equipment, business sampling, coming for exhibitions, and also for educational goods, and also for horse racing and sports events such as the Olympics. This document entitles the importers to bring their documents or their goods and also take them out of the country smoothly. Dubai Chamber is proud to be in the chain of the ATA Carnet system, and we hope that now many other people will join us in using the ATA Carnet for taking their goods, such as jewelries, computers, other things that are going for business sampling and business professionals to outside countries and join events. Talking about events, Dubai is a major hub for events and exhibitions, and therefore the usage of this carnet have enhanced the importation of the items that are being exhibited in Dubai. The service also nowadays is electronically online applied for, and we are proud that we are one of few chambers that uses this online service for this kind of documents. We are very grateful for those who are using the service and look forward for others also to join the chamber in using this service. This service is all available for all members of business community, whether they are in Dubai or in another Emirates. All they need to do is contact their Chamber of Commerce in their Emirates, whom they will contact Dubai Chamber of Commerce, and will be very happy to issue these documents for them.